Okay, welcome back again. Homework. Yes, homework. Okay, number one, you have two homeworks. Number one, you have to bring, everyone must contact five people to bring here. You must take it seriously. This is not a joke, really. You need to work marketing a little bit for our courses here. Okay.
How much commission?
I am developing a lot of business here, and we need your help. Okay. So if everyone starts with five people, maybe two can come or whatever. Okay.
Maybe more.
Yeah.
One, two.
No, new. Five people, new. Okay? Alright? This is number one. Number two, you didn't exercise for a long time, right, James?
Yes.
Come here and do some exercise. He's a very kind guy.
Sure.
Okay, open your notebook and write. Did you write the date already for today? Yeah, always write the date and write. Did you write the other terminology we took, like multinational? Did you copy this? Yeah? Okay, very good. Okay, come here. Why you sit down, Carla? exercise. Okay, we write some. Or we review again the vocabulary, the vocabulary we use today. Okay. So I want you to write startup.
Startup.
Canon started up in 1937. So startup. Yes, startup. Okay. Another vocabulary.
People.
Yeah. Established. Established. Established.
Established.
Okay. Or started up. Started up or established is the same. Okay. Plant. Or factory, production center, or production facility, factory, production facility, facility, production center. Overseas.
In Thailand.
And do you know why we use the vocabulary overseas? Because you see how many seas here? So overseas means over all these seas. Okay, so overseas, international, seas, not overseas only, overseas.
Yes.
Okay.
Overseas.
International.
Equal.
International.
Equal overseas.
Just write down that. International. Underneath, multinational. Multinational, excellent. Okay, worldwide, global. G-L-O-B-A-L, global. Worldwide. Around the world. Around the world. Expand. What is the meaning of expand?
Increase.
Or become bigger. Okay, expand. Okay, and then how do you write like New York, comma, USA, Tokyo, comma, Japan? This is how you talk about operation in some places. You can say the company was established in New York, USA, or Tokyo, Japan. This is how you write it, New York, comma, USA. Okay? All right. Using this vocabulary, I want you to write what you said today about the presentation, about your college, about your company. Use this vocabulary about your company profile and do it as a homework for next Sunday. Okay? And please watch for the verb tense. Okay? The verb tense and the sequence. Okay, of information. Okay, workforce, or staff, or employees. The WH questions.
What?
When? What? Where? What again? Okay? Use the WH answers to the WH questions when you write a profile. That will help you.
Expanded. Where did small shop in New York?
Where did cannot expand.
Where?
Where?
In New York.
In New York.
In
hmm? Where? Yeah.
New York. USA.
Yes, New York, USA.
1955.
Okay, and where else?
Taiwan.
Expanded in New York, USA. Expanded in Europe.
Expanded
2 years later, expanded in Taiwan with production. With production facility? Where production facility? With production?
The Singapore.
With factory in Taiwan? With a plant in Taiwan? So expanded 3 places. Not only in USA. And ended up with 13 countries. So, CAM expanded into 13 countries. For example, New York, USA, Europe, and Taiwan, or including New York, USA, or the first expansion internationally was New York, USA, and then Europe and Taiwan, and now have 13 countries operation. Okay, all right, Sunshine, yes, clear?
Sure.
Okay. And what is the workforce of CAM when it started up? No, the workforce when the company started up.
1937.
The workforce.
The year. Workforce. 135,000.
Okay, please.
Listen carefully.
Your question, okay, please.